morning, my dear students. Today we are going to understand and learn very interesting and engrossing topic, drip irrigation. Drip irrigation is the part of agriculture. This is papaya farm.
Drip irrigation is the most efficient water and nutrient delivery system for growing crops. It delivers water and nutrients directly to the plant root zone in the right amount at the right time. So each plant gets exactly what it needs when it needs it to grow optimally. Farmers can produce higher yields while saving on water as well as fertilizers, energy and even crop protection products. This is the main drip pipe. Water and nutrients are delivered across the field in pipes called dripper lines, featuring smaller units known as drippers. Each dripper emits drops containing water and fertilizers, resulting in the uniform application of water and nutrients direct to each plant's root zone across an entire field. Advantages of drip irrigation: fertilizer and nutrient loss is minimized due to a localized application and reduced leaching. Water application efficiency is high if managed correctly. Field leveling is not necessary. Recycled non-potable water can be safely used. Soil erosion is lessened. Wheat growth is lessened. Increase higher consistent quality yields.
Thank you, my dear students, for your kind cooperation. Stay safe, stay healthy. Have a good day.